get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber.
No.
Me!
Nigga! What's good, Stella? Gang, it's your boy, Upper Class, and you are now tuned to the Realist Channel. The Realist Reaction Channel, the two. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to SPB Bills, the opening. Let's get straight into it. No further ado, see what you got to say. So I'm bringing out the big boys.
We still on them corners on cold nights. Just trying to get rid of that soul white. These niggas don't know about that cold light. Them niggas got left, I was so right. You should be in the dark, but I'm so bright. Condo when the sticks looking so nice. Gotta keep me a sick ass cold light. You ain't never killed that in your whole life. Motherfuckers who are in the pole tight. You want to get shot with the pole tight. Late night to the street when I don't ride.
He's talking better than the last track, but I can tell how he recorded this shit because, you know, I rap and shit. He doubled his whole verse. Like, you can hear it, and he used a darker double because you can hear it. It's throwing off. Next time you drop a track, don't do that shit. Just do one layer and in and out, my nigga. And then the engineer, if he wanted to, if he needed to put more into your vocals, he could stack the vocal, the same vocal, and just do a little tweak to change it to make it sound different, bro. That shit kind of throw the track over. Y'all niggas know, I can't watch a video without making a joke, bro. Like, it's impossible because I always, like, I pay attention so much that I always catch it. The nigga said when he was locked up, he was sleeping on the top bunk. How the fuck he got on the top bunk? Hold up. I gotta play it back to make sure I really heard the right shit before I even say anything. Hold up. Alright, niggas locked up sleeping on the top bunk. Man, this shit was a miracle. The way he put his words together sounds like he's implying himself because he said the shit was a miracle and we know he just came from jail. You feel me? He said niggas locked up sleeping on the top bunk. How the fuck he get on the top bunk? I wouldn't need real nigga shit, bro. Anybody that been in jail, niggas know why I want to shit with that, with the bunk shit, whatever. But I wouldn't even want to, in his circumstances, I wouldn't want to sleep on the top bunk. That nigga got to have some strong upper body strength, bro.
Gotta watch niggas that come with bad vibes. Money on spirit, bro. When I came home, so got the new ride. The shit was a miracle. R.I.P. my son, solo G. Y'all took me a year ago. New chain and the whole key. Wait, but I didn't fight.
Wait, he said new chain and it costs over what?
New chain and it costs a whole key. Wait, but I didn't fight though. Bad bitch wanna dance on me. She come off my life though. Jack boys and I know they gon' breathe. We can't be carried though. Niggas high thinking they gon' rob me. Man, these niggas so bad though.
I ain't gonna front, this shit was a lot better than that last shit he dropped. I like this shit better. It's just that I don't like by how he recorded it. Like, he doubled the whole shit and it threw it off. It gave it that raspy type. Now, I mean, it could have sounded better if he just did just one main vocal and do it in and out and then the ad-libs and shit like that. But I get a shit at 8. I like this shit. He was talking. I like this shit. I get it at 8. But I'm still wondering how the fuck he got up on the top bunk and shit like that. I know he gonna watch this shit. He definitely gonna see this reaction. Nigga, tune in, nigga. Get on the Instagram live. Tune in, man. We got some shit to talk about. But it's your boy, Upper Class. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video.